Drivers beware. Bikes, Blues, and Barbecue is here, and 4029's coverage of one of the largest bike rallies in the country starts today. Fayetteville is hosting the rally. This is a time-lapse video of the Walton Arts Center parking lot where crews set up for BBB overnight. 4029's live local team coverage includes Derek Burleson learning where all these bikers are staying, and meteorologist Darby Bybee with your BBB forecast. But we'll start with Ben Wagner keeping an eye on your safety at the rally. He's live in Fayetteville tonight. Ben?
Yeah, Angela, really a beautiful day out here on Dixon Street, and the vendors here are some of the biggest money makers and biggest attractions out here on Dixon Street for Bikes, Blues, and Barbecue. But before you can get your hands on any of this merchandise here, the fire department is checking over each and every one of these tents. The rumbling bikes will only get louder this week, but by the looks of all the food stands, appetites should stay quiet. But before you can get your hands on a Philly cheesesteak,
have you had your inspection yet?
Each tent gets a look to make sure it's safe to open up shop. But it's not just concession stands. All vendor tents get the go-ahead from the Fayetteville Fire Department.
Re-inspected.
Received, thanks.
Chief Harley Hunt is one of the guys in charge of making sure each of the tents are up to code.
We want to create as safe an environment as we can for these people, and so we're trying to do our part.
He checks everything off the list.
Fire extinguishers
are top priority. Shops have to post no smoking signs and prove they have a rally permit.
Yeah, we got to have that posted.
And with hundreds of vendors lining Dixon this year, there isn't much room for error if something went wrong.
With as many people that are going to be down here, you got to prepare for something bad, even if it doesn't happen. I hope it doesn't happen.
Chief Hunt calls them simple safety checks to keep the tents up to code.
Yeah, the legacy lot is done.
So when Bikes, Blues, and Barbecue picks up, they're ready for anything.
Really, that's it.
And Chief Hunt also tells us that he's got about a dozen guys out here checking each one of these tents, looking for each of the things you can see right here. The official vendor sign, that no smoking sign. They're also getting a sticker on that vendor sign to make sure that they had their inspection already. Fayetteville Fire hopes to have all of their inspections done by tomorrow morning. Reporting live in Fayetteville here this evening, I'm Ben Wagner, 4029 News.
And concession stands or any tent selling food have stricter requirements to pass inspection. Right now, all vendor tents have been cleared for those safety inspections.